Hi guys, this is MegaDragonoid, as you probably can see. We are playing Mega Man Zero. We have made decent progress. We're finally going to continue the story. It must be the ruins of the lost civilization. Your cardia has been administering. This area is considering to be forbidden land, where even the Neocardian citizens are not allowed to enter. I don't understand why, but someone went there. You go there to... Sure. I'm gonna beat the game, definitely. Just... That might take me... Zero, nice to meet you again. Are you looking for me? Turn to the base. What can you do by yourself? Actually, I think I can do anything and everything. If I obtain a certain thing, I learn about something that's invincible for once you attained it. Thanks to these baby elves. You mean the dark elf? Yes. Once I thought it was something from mythology. But I was wrong. I came to believe in it. The key to unlock the seal of the Dark Elves is somewhere around here. Let's see who will find it first. You found Elpiso. Take care of him. Please. Mm-hmm. Here we go again. Keep missing. Oh shit. I need that one.
There's not each tank I need.
Bummer.
I walk straight into that.
I'm doing that on purpose. Finally, I found the key. Nice try, Zero.
Wait! Wait. No one can go beyond here. Rift! This is an order from Master Harpia. Ribbit. There's someone on the other side of the door. Ribbit. No, wait. It must be a false alarm. I need to. My sensor replaced.
Okay. So he says he is a subordinate of Harpia.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's his weakness.
Hmm.
It doesn't work. That might work. I don't use the super boomerang that often. What the fudge? Damn it, I cannot predict his movement. If I keep the heels up. I do have a new energy tank, which might help. Saw that one coming. Dude, he's bloated. I cannot do much. I'm getting dizzy.
Master Pia, how can I apologize to the Master Pia?
Actually, that came out very good odds. Mm-mm-mm. Now I have to do is break this seal of the dark elf. I will as strong as you, Zero. Or should I say stronger than you? Oh, don't get me wrong. I won't use this power for evil. Do this for the world peace. And for Miss Shill. Sorry, Seto. I didn't expect them to have to become that strong. X. As long as I'm protected, protecting the seal of the main body, and not ready to deal with them. Don't worry. I will handle it. He is responding to her children, Zero. We have no time. Must find a way to stop Elpiso. Mission accomplished. Transfer me back. Roger. Transfer commencing. Mission accomplished. Yeah. Transfer complete. The Dark Elf. The key to unlock the seal? Invincible power? Sure. What's Elpiso up to? I believe it's wrong to bring peace to the world with power. Please, Zero, please stop him. Zero, what become of Elpiso? No one tells me anything about him. Hey Zero, you know what? Huge tree we've never seen anywhere else. Fruit, you might find something important, however it's not gonna get there. Due to the fact that the area is protected by many buildings. Honestly, this is just a rumor. Heard from someone else. So it just depends on your beliefs and rumors. Ah, Zero, did I tell you about the You remember it? Is that true? We'll make you tissue.
That's factory. Our pots? It's green.
Hey Zero, I heard about Elpiso. What on earth is he thinking? Please be careful.
Because of cave. Huh.
This is the crystal cave where the bombardment aircraft that we destroyed has crashed. Elpiso seems to have been there looking for something, but I don't know what it is. Since the area is very close to our base, I asked some resistance soldiers to look Elpiso, but I don't know if they can manage by themselves. Do you help them?
Sure.
This should be a meeting spot for our comrades. Strange, one has arrived. Sarah, I got a very bad feeling. God damn it!
Ah! I remember that video. Oh, that's actually sneaky.
Okay, not there. There's something. Oh shit! ice check. God damn it! Theo, they are being controlled by something. Make sure to do no harm, Zero. Oops. I don't want to harm them. This is it. Now I am stopped one step close to the dark app. Huh? That commander of yours seemed to have retrieved the IF beacon. Wonder if he's up. What he's up to. Why is he acting alone? Breaking into Narcadia facilities. I don't understand the logic at all. Well, I don't really need to know. Those inferior assistant behaviors are not all that different. Well, sir, it's time for you to meet your end. This is the same as all previous time. Oh, he changed! Are you serious? How can a legend end? Definitely got better. Yeah, still as part of his old moves. You are still so strong. I like it. No, I love it this way. You're the only one who can make me feel this alive. I enjoy this sensation. Of the pain, you are worthy. Mr. Conley, transfer me back. Roger, transfer commencing. Mission accomplished. Transfer in progress. 2-1. Transfer. Transfer complete. Eve Beacon, the Epsilon was looking for is opening a Carter's radar to identify a friend enemy? Oh, you need the one when you want to sneak into an enemy base without letting them notice you. I don't understand why he's trying to do that. But yeah, guys, this is actually what I'm gonna end off for today. We have done a bit more than I was expecting. So if you like the content so far, make sure to hit 63 follow button. You can also go to Twitch to the VS as Megaman. Megaman Dragonoid will be streaming. You can also go to demon.com as Megaman Dragonoid will be posting my art. You can also go to my Discord server or Twitter page above the description below. Make sure to hit the watch button, the follow button, the subscribe button, the notification bell, and you will see when I come back online again. We will be back Wednesday. If you don't follow me and put the notification bell or anything, I will hunt you in your dreams. So be careful. There will be a Mega Man Dragonite coming up your ass. So I wish y'all a good day, good week, and see you Wednesday, everybody. Bye-bye.